A few months ago, when rewatching Arcane for probably the 6th or 7th time, I started to notice something about the show. It has a lot of cool light fixtures in it. I mean, they're kind of everywhere. Apart from being visually stunning, the show itself is just really good, so I think you should check it out. But on this particular rewatch, I started to notice the amount of detail given to the lighting design in the show, and started actually just sketching some of the ideas I saw. There are already plenty of videos out there about how to build certain things. Hell, that's how I learned most of the things I know. But I wanted to make this little segment just to show how I do some of the conceptualization for the things I make. This light in particular really caught my eye, and I was pretty sure I could achieve the same effect if I used stained glass. I now had this page full of sketches, but I just kind of sat on them for a while. It took me a bit before I had both the time and the inclination to get to work. Using the free CAD software that came with my computer, I started experimenting to try and figure out the shape of the final lamp that I wanted. It took a bit, but I finally had a design that I was happy with. I uploaded the file to Luban, which is the slicer that goes with my 3D printer, and sent the file off to start printing. It's worth noting that for a project like this, having a 3D printer is not necessary. You could easily accomplish this with a ruler and pencil, by doing engineering sketches, and then just creating paper templates to cut the stained glass. There's a quote I like that goes, "Good artists borrow, and great artists steal." Sure, this idea is inspired by Arcane, but I am creating something new, and more than that, it's just something I really enjoy doing. So without further ado, let's do a build montage.
Something's in the air right now, like I'm losing track of time. Like I don't really care right now, but maybe that's fine. You weren't even there that day, I was waiting on you. I wonder if you were aware that day was the last straw for me, and I know I sent you flowers, did you even care? You ran the shower and left them by the stairs. Ooh, yeah. Thought you had your shit together, but damn, I was wrong. You were nothing but a lost cause, and this ain't nothing like it once was. I know you think you're such an outlaw, but you got no job. You ain't nothing but a lost cause, and this ain't nothing like it once was. I know you think you're such an outlaw, but you got no job. I used to think you were shy, but maybe you just had nothing on your mind. Maybe you were thinking about yourself all the time. I used to wish you were mine, but that was way before I realized someone like you would always be so easy to find. So easy. Like it once was, I know you think.